Officers not releasing much information tonight about exactly what happened.
Yeah, but Fox 31's Greg Nieto, one of the first reporters there on scene after that shooting happened, he joins us live with what we know this evening. Greg.
Yeah, as we speak, officers here on the Arvada-Westminster border are in the process of reopening this stretch of 88th in between Pierce and Lamar. It ends some 5 hours of investigation and a series of bizarre events that began at the start of rush hour.
Just not something you see every afternoon. Police responding to a vehicle in the wrong lane, they say, on the Arvada side of 88th and Lamar. It was a Westminster police officer on routine patrol that noticed a female driver facing westbound in an eastbound lane.
The officer got out to speak with the individual. The vehicle was occupied by an adult female. She was the sole occupant of that vehicle. He tried speaking with that individual. There was a handgun found in her car, and shots were fired.
The female suspect rushed to a local hospital and pronounced dead.
I don't have information on whether she fired her gun or anything at this time.
Now, there was also a second vehicle next to the suspect vehicle.
Don't know what the involvement is, if they just were trying to turn or what that involvement is. That's still all under investigation.
That driver, authorities say, not hurt. The Westminster senior officer involved with the department some 20 plus years, also not injured.
I should also mention that the body worn camera was activated during the incident. More answers perhaps gleaned from that video. As I mentioned before, 88th here has reopened on the Westminster-Arvada border. Greg Nieto, Fox 31.